What's up, guys, and welcome to the Record Slam. Now, unfortunately, Marcus isn't here this week because he's a little bit ill, being pathetic and stuff.
I'm fine, I'm not ill. I'm all good.
I wanted to do a challenge for myself, man.
Why?
You're not very good.
You're rubbish on your own.
You're not very good.
You're when I'm here to help you.
You're not. You put me off and you're bad. We've done loads now and I'm better than you.
I don't know if I'd say you're better than me, but we have done quite a few over the past few months. Should we find out what we've done today?
Yeah, let's find it out.
Hi guys, now you're going to hate me for this one, but I'm afraid it's another eating challenge. Your Guinness World Records challenge for this week is the most mashed potato eaten in 30 seconds. I'm feeling quite sick just thinking about it, so I might not watch this one.
Wow!
Oh my god.
Literally. As long as it's warm, like really hot, I don't mind too much, because I haven't had breakfast.
Okay, right. When we've attempted a food challenge before, when has it ever been realistic? It's going to be like, yeah, eat
12 kilograms, seven
tons of mashed potato.
In 30 seconds.
Yes! Woo! Let's smash this challenge.
Let's try it.
You're the roast of my beef, the mash to my potato.
Today it's a Malfie mashup.
Oh my god. I'm going to go home already.
I'm doing my best. Right, so the record today is most mashed potato eaten in 30 seconds.
Wait, we don't have to eat it with these, do we?
Yes, you do.
You have to eat it with a teaspoon.
Can I put it in his bowl yet?
Yeah, you can put it in his bowl. It has to be one-handed and with one teaspoon only. Right, so the bowl, whilst you're eating it during the 30 seconds, cannot be lifted off the table. You can stand or sit during the attempt.
You can what? Stand in the attempt.
You didn't listen to a word I said, did you?
Yeah, I heard.
Okay, you can't pick the bowl up during the attempt.
Yeah, one hand, one spoon.
Something else.
That's it, and you can either
two boys, one spoon, one mash. Is that what we're making?
That's exactly what you're doing. Oh, and the current record to beat, it's quite a lot of mash. It's 266 grams.
I don't know how much that is.
I'm going to weigh it just before the attempt.
Because that's fair. Look how much I've got compared to you.
It's all right, don't worry. Just relax. It's okay.
Relax. Don't do it.
Sorry.
This is another food challenge, which me and Marcus don't particularly like a lot, because when it comes to food challenges, you get expert, like professional speed eaters who just get ridiculously high and crazy records, so it's so hard to beat, but we'll give it our best go.
I love mash, so this isn't going to put me off eating mash in the future. I just don't think I'm going to speed eat mash in the future.
I wouldn't say I'm like a massive fan of mash, but I do like it. Like, I have it with dinner and stuff like that when my mum cooks it for me, but I wouldn't think of just having mash by itself, so probably not going to be that good.
I think between me and Alfie, I'm probably going to have the edge because he likes to eat a little bit like a rabbit when it comes to speed eating challenges. So I think I'll have the edge.
It's a 30 seconds attempt. So you're doing it standing up, are you, Alfie?
Oh, well, I kind of have no option. Wait 1 minute, I'll sit down.
All right.
Oh, yeah, that helps, doesn't it?
Okay. So rules quickly again. So one hand only, not allowed to touch the bowl.
Correct, that's it.
So I can't go like that.
No, you can't go like that. Okay, so Marcus, you're going to go first.
Yeah.
Set a benchmark for Alfie to beat.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm actually going to stand up because I'm a bit worried that I might get a bit into it and like smash the bowl on my lap or something. So
that wouldn't be surprising me. You're so clumsy.
He just doesn't want to ruin his trousers. Very good.
Yeah, do we have to do some stretches first?
Well, you have to do a bit of mash-up dance, so...
Sorry. All right, I'm ready.
I was enjoying that. Okay, are you ready?
Sure.
Good luck, man.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wait, that's going in your mouth, yeah? Not on your lip. That noise!
Doing well.
Well, I'll swallow it.
Oh, you can't. Right there, yeah, go on.
Stop! He's passing your mouth?
No.
There's only a little bit.
It has to be spat out because I need to
wipe
it. Oh, that is so vile. Alfie, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Are you serious right now? Swallow
it's
it.
So thick.
Come on!
I'm
Get away.
Get away.
Have you swallowed anything yet? No.
Stop! You have to spit out what you haven't been able to eat. How do you think you did?
Rubbish. You definitely
better than what? No. I don't actually know if I did. Better than what I thought I was gonna do, maybe.
I thought it was gonna be a lot more creamy and I could swallow it more, like, easily.
The results are in. I'll start with you, Alfie.
One gram.
No.
Yes!
What was the record? Was it 200 or 260?
The record was 266 grams eaten in 30 seconds. That's a lot of mash. Alfie, you achieved 66 grams, so you were just 200 grams off the record.
Wow.
So yeah. Not really your thing.
No.
Marcus, you did slightly better.
Yeah.
You did 70 grams.
So you beat me by 4 grams. What is that?
Come at me, come at me.
Yeah. No, please don't. You're so bad. You're probably going to smash it, knowing you.
Oh, look, that's the bit of mashed up mash there.
Are we gone? Oh my god, if you actually.
Okay, anyway, on a serious note, put it down. Thank you very much for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe to this channel to see all the future uploads from us as well as all the other people on this channel.
There's some great other people that make videos here. So yeah, make sure to subscribe, like this video if you enjoyed it,
and we'll see your sexy faces very soon.
We will. The hunger that I'm feeling, it just won't die away until I've gone and
got myself the dish of the day. You gonna peel some spuds?
Just waiting for these one-liners to flow out.
I know. They're not very good, are they?
No.
No.
Don't go into comedy.
I'm an adjudicator.
Stick to it, please.